kumadas. Mmm. Amazing. Here's a popular one, Mousaka. Mmm. Just like back in Greece. A little meze, stuffed grape leaves, and feta. A classic. A traditional favorite, a Greek gyro. Greek food all weekend long at St. Thomas.
It's a four-day festival right here in Cherry Hill at St. Thomas, and with me is Father Agustinos. Father, give us a brief description of what people are to expect this weekend here.
Good evening. Welcome to St. Thomas. We're excited, even though the weather doesn't help in that much, but we wearing our summer attitude, and we're expecting everyone to come and join us and support St. Thomas. We have special homemade food with love, traditional gyro, the souvlaki, the lukumadas, and of course we're expecting you excited for this coming year. I know it was a very tough year for all of you with COVID and all these restrictions, but since we're going back to normal again, we're here for you, prepared all this beautiful food to share and to see you and enjoy you and have fun and support our beautiful community.
Just one quick follow-up question. Besides mother's food, which we all love and we have to show some respect, what's your favorite food here to sample this weekend?
Well, allow me as a priest to skip it, you know, with the food. Lukumadas is my best. And please don't miss lukumadas. Again, Pastitsio this year, it's out of this world. But everything is really, really, really great. Everything.
The weekend has an assortment of food. Everyone's going to be coming out. What's your favorite food first? And don't say mom's.
No, my favorite food is souvlaki. Because this is what I miss the most. Because all the, like Mousaka, Pastitsio, you know, our people, our good people here make that very often. So I don't miss that. So I miss souvlaki, and we have a great souvlaki here. And we invite everyone, all the people that are watching us today, to come out and support our festival, and also eat some good Greek food and have some good time. And I know that we all need that, especially now after the pandemic. So please come and support the St. Thomas Spring Festival, which is the first of the two. We have the next one, which is coming October, as every year. Yeah, the big one. And, you know, the needs are many. The reason we started this spring festival was to collect some more money for the mortgage that we have from the renovation, and to support all the ministries of St. Thomas. And I think it's going very well. And we thank everyone for supporting us.
There is. You can go on the St. Thomas website, and you can click on the Agora, and it will bring you into the menu, and then you can click and order whatever you want that's on the menu. And then also pay by credit card, and you can get it in several ways. You can either pick it up curbside, you can come here and order through the drive-through, or we even have a walk-up that you can order on. So there are three different ways in which to order, depending on how you want to do it. So.
Well, thanks for talking with us. Good luck this weekend. Again, St. Thomas, Greek Orthodox Church in Cherry Hill. Greek food all weekend long. Come on out and enjoy the hospitality and the food, of course. Thank you.
Thank you.
Λοιπόν, Λευτέρη, άστο σε παρακαλώ, έχει ερωτήσει σήμερα. Παιδιά, για μια ακόμα φορά σας ευχαριστούμε που μας θυμάτε και έρχεστε να καλύψετε την όμορφη αυτή εκδήλωση. Είμαστε στο φιλόξενο χώρο της κοινότητας του Αγίου Θωμά. Έχουμε πάλι το ετήσιο φεστιβάλ μας. Είναι ένα φεστιβάλ φαγητού, φεστιβάλ χορού, φεστιβάλ κεφιού, φεστιβάλ από όλα. Το μεγαλύτερο φεστιβάλ στην ολόκληρη στην κοιλάδα του Ντέλαγουερ, στην ευρύτερη περιοχή της Φιλαδελφίας.
Στάθη, it's a wonderful festival every year. It gets bigger and better. I love how it's organized and the food is amazing. And I gotta know, what's your favorite food?
Everything is my favorite food. Γι' αυτό σας καλώ από σήμερα μέχρι την Κυριακή το βράδυ στις 9 η ώρα να έρθετε να δοκιμάσετε τις πρωτότυπες ελληνικές συνταγές, τα υπέροχα αφεντικά μας προϊόντα και να είναι μια πρώτη τάξης ευκαιρία για όλους μας, για φίλους, γνωστούς, συγγενείς, συνεργάτες, να συναντηθούν για πρώτη φορά μετά από δύο χρόνια κορονοϊού. Γι' αυτό για μία ακόμα φορά σας προσκαλούμε μέχρι την Κυριακή το βράδυ 9 η ώρα. Θα χαρούμε πάρα πολύ να σας δούμε. Να είστε όλοι καλά. Ευχαριστούμε από τον Άγιο Θωμά. Να είστε όλοι καλά.
I could ask you what your favorite food is, but I'm going to bypass that right now. What makes this event so special?
Well, I mean, Spring Festival, so it's a little, it's a drive-through still, and we also have some limited seating outside, but it's a wonderful opportunity for all of us. You know, we have a couple of churches that unfortunately canceled that. We had Upper Darby that had a tremendous festival, and this is kind of our coming out party, whether it's Tidopita, Spanakopita, Pastitsio, Mousaka, Gyro, Chicken Gyro, chicken souvlaki, pork souvlaki, veggie. We have vegetarian
got
bladders.
Some new stuff there,
yeah. All that kind of stuff, you know, California cool, with avocados. But no, it's just a great time.
A little West Coast twist.
A little West Coast twist, avocado, vegetarian gyro. So, but it's, again, an opportunity for the community to get together. And it's always great when you see, even on the drive-thrus, you see people from other communities coming in. The menu revamped and online, as Stathi was just saying, in Greek. And, you know, online ordering system, drive-thru, pickup. As well, and so, you know, we're having fun. We're having a blast.
By the time you do the loop around, you're getting fresh, homemade food right here at St. Thomas. So come on out this weekend.
Opa.
What are you having tonight?
I'm going to order a gyro souvlaki. Well, souvlaki, pork souvlaki, pastitsio, and a Greek salad.
With onions?
Yeah, sure. You can't eat it without onions.
What's your favorite food here?
I eat everything. Τρώω όλα.
Τα τρώω όλα, eh? Και δεν έχεις γυλιά. Μπράβο σου.
Well, you know, I'm trying to keep in shape.
Έτσι, μπράβο. Enjoy.
Yeah, you're doing what my uncle used to do for years. My uncle George Boulatis.
Oh, that's your uncle. Of course we remember George. We've honored him many times. What do you think of the event here this weekend?
It's great. You're going to do well this weekend because of the weather. Yeah, a little Greek music, and you're going to get some. You would get a nice crowd this weekend.
Opa.
Yeah, that's what I say. Opa.
Nice, Kala. Thank you.
You're welcome. Haristo, please.
Okay. All right, just tell us first. Have you been here before?
Yes, many times.
And your favorite food?
Gyros.
Gyros.
Probably the same.
All right. Now tell me, who's buying tonight?
I'm buying.
He's buying. Is it a date?
More or less.
All right, thanks for talking with...
It's a fixed date. I've been coming here since I was 10 years old.
Wow, holy smokes. All right, so it's a tradition now.
Absolutely.
It's part of who you guys are, right? Do you guys also come in the fall?
We
always
do.
Yeah.
St. Thomas is doing something right, huh?
Absolutely, yep.
And my name's Thomas as well.
Well, there we have it. Thank you and have a good evening.
Thank
Enjoy
you.
Your meal.
You too.
What are you going to be having this evening?
We are getting lucumades and some of the cookies.
Is this your only visit during the weekend, or will you be returning?
Oh, we'll be back. Yeah, this is just for dessert. Yeah.
Oh, okay. And will you order the same thing tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, we're going to. Yeah, definitely.
So this is going to be the whole weekend for you, visiting, getting more food and food.
Oh, yeah, definitely. The big eating weekend here.
Yeah. What do you like about this, about the food here? What is there something in particular?
I mean, just all of it. All Greek food is good to me. I'll eat it all.
So I just want to ask you real quick, how long have you been coming out to this festival to eat?
Oh, many years. This is our parish, and we've been coming here since I was young.
Wonderful. Thanks for talking with us, and enjoy.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We wish a very successful festival to St. Thomas this year. Thank you.